23251 departs York for Edinburgh via Carlisle. This train's from London King's Cross to Edinburgh Waverley via Carlisle. Maybe it's called LNER because it stands for London North Eastern Railways. So we do one more diverted after this one, and that's it. Now I'm going to focus on Scotland after that. Bye, mate. Three, 257.